let us we discuss about the some important question of the biology. So these are important question of the plant kingdom. First question is the which is true about numerical taxonomy. Just you have to see here, there are four options, but last option at the same time only few character can be considered. This option is not correct. So A, B, C. Answer is the D. Natural system of classification was given by Bentham and Hooker, and they are depend upon all the features, external and internal feature, ultrastructure and anatomy, embryological and phytochemistry. So answer is the D. Independent alternation of generation, they are found in the pteridophyta, because here is the sporophyte is independent, and they present in the sporophyte, stomata is present, and sporophyte help due to presence of stomata, photosynthesis occur in the sporophyte. So answer is the pteridophyta. Term bryophyta was given by Kassab, give the pteridophyte. Anger give the phycology, and Mesri related with the tissue culture, and the answer is the brown. Elater mechanism of spore dispersal is found in, these are found in the liverworts. They help in dispersal of a spore. Elater are present in the liverworts. Gametophyte do not have free independent existence in. Here you see that these are all, some are the pteridophyte and some are the bryophyte, and cedrus is the deodar. This is the conifer plant, and answer is the B. In pinus, male cone is made up of microsporophylls. Why it is called microsporophyll? Because the leaves are bare sporangia, that is called microsporophylls. Vascular cryptogams. Cryptogams are called algae, bryophyte, pteridophyte are called cryptogams, and gymnosperms and angiosperm are called phanerogams. So answer is the equisetum, because vascular ki baat ki gayi hai, in vascular system they are found in the equisetum, not in the bryophyte, and ginkgo and cedrus, these are phanerogams. So answer is the equisetum. Which is important in development of seed aphid, that is the heterospory, which is found in the pteridophyta, or it shows the evolution of a seed bearing plants. Dominant gametophyte phase alternate by multicellular dependent sporophyte that occur in the polytrichum. Here you see that mannitol is store food in mannitol, and laminaria, these are found in the phaeophysi brown algae, that is the fucus. Which of the following set belong to the same class of algae? Ectocarpus brown algae, Eulothrix green algae, Porphyra red algae, Cara, these are not match, and Gracilaria lamina red algae, Clevedona, Spirogara and Bolbex. Answer this. At the time of germination, zygospore in Spirogyra, how many haploid nuclei are function on germination? Each zygospore of Spirogyra produces how many plants? They produce only one, and this is the exception. In the Spirogyra, four are produced, three are degenerate, and only one is the functional. This is the exception. Fucus, so which type of life cycle? Fucus is the brown algae. This is the exception. Most of the algae show haplontic life cycle. Fucus is the exception, diplontic life cycle. Alginic acid produced by brown algae. Macrocystis belong to the brown algae. Male and female gametophyte are free living and independent. They are found in the sphagnum. Which is correct with respect to bryophyte? Bryophyte, the main plant body is gametophyte, and sporophyte depend upon the gametophyte. In the bryophyte, zygote undergo meiosis to produce haploid spores. Select the incorrect statement. Life of all seed plant is diplontic. Here you see the different type of option. Sporophyte of liverwort is more elaborate than that of mosses. Yes. And In Pinus, male and female cone are born on different tree. Answer is the life of all seed plant is diplontic. Answer is the here Salvinia, life of all seed plant. In Pinus, male and female cone born on different trees. Incorrect, because in the Pinus, male and female cone are present on the same plants, and the answer is the C, A and D. Gametophyte is not independent free living generation. That is a gymnosperm. Gametophyte is not independent. Similarity between pteridophyte and gymnosperm, they are archegonia. As compared to the gametophyte of bryophyte, the gametophyte of vascular plant are smaller with smaller sex organs. Find out the correct statement about mosses. Here, none of these, because sporophyte is dependent upon the gametophyte. Anthrozoite are biflagellate. Archegonia produce only single eggs. None of the correct answer. Archegonia 4, this is found in the Markensia. Schlegenella and Salvinia are considered to represent a significant step toward evolution of seed habit because they produce heterospory and their gametophyte retain in the parent sporophyte. In liverwort, the specialized asexual reproductive structure are called that are gamma cup. Next question. Leaves of ferns are macrophylls. Heterosporous pteridophyte belong to Schlegenella. Heterosporous pteridophyte belong to class Lycopsida. Lycopsida, Schlegenella. Salvinia also bear heterosporous, but they do not include Lycopsida. Sex organ of pteridophyte are multicellular and jacketed. In cycas, at the time of pollination, the pollen grain are three-celled. It contains epithelial cells and apical cells, and they again produce gamete and tube cells. Non-archionate gymnosperm plant is a Neatum. This is the gymnosperm. Tallest gymnosperm is a Sequoia gigneta. Cycas and Adiantum resemble each other because they have motile sperm. Juice spores are absent in the Spirogyra, which is the character of Rhodophysi. Rhodophysi, in which flagella are absent. Vascular plant lagging basal and companion cells, they are in gymnosperms. Basal and companion cell present in the gymnosperm, most advanced in the Neatum. In which group of the gametophytic phase is dominant? That is the bryophyta. Important feature of bryophyte. Pteridophytes are called vascular cryptogam as they are non-seeded plant containing xylem and phloem. Which part is different from other with reference to ploidy number of cycas? That is the endosperm. Select the wrong statement. In oomycetes, female gamete is smaller and motile, while male gamete is larger and non-motile. In oomycetes, it is not. Female is larger and male is smaller. And male is motile. Which of the following is wrongly matched? Spirogyra, they have non-motile gamete. The red color of rhodophyta is due to preponderance of phycoerythrin pigment is present in the rhodophyce. Monoecious plant of Carasau occurrence of upper Oogonium and lower Anthridium on the same plant. Amphibian of plant kingdom are called bryophyte, which is not character of bryophyte. They possess, which is not a character of bryophyte. They possess well-differentiated vascular tissue, but in bryophyte, vascular tissue is absent. So this is the not important character. Incorrect. In rhodophyceae, food is stored mannitol and laminarian. No. Ovule of gymnosperm are not enclosed by ovary wall. Yes. Salmonia is heterosporous. Yes. In diplontic life cycle, free gametophyte represent dominant phase. Second and third are correct, and first and fourth are incorrect. Match of the column 1 and 2 and choose the correct combination from option. Algae, Rickettsia, Spirogyra, Nitum. Here you see that algae is autotrophic. B. Rickettsia is the liverwort. C. Spirogyra is pond scum and Nitum is the gymnosperm. The plant body is thalloid in Markensia but is common in all three, Funaria, Dryopteris and Ginkgo. Presence of Archegonia. Megasporophyll of cycle is equivalent to carpal. Next question. In Dryopteris, the opening mechanism of sporangium is effectively operated by, that is the stromium present in the capsule. Read the following statement A to E and answer the question following them. You just see here, in liverwort, mosses and fern, gametophyte are free living. Liver, no. Gymnosperm and some fern are heterospores. Yes. Sexual reproduction in Fucus, Bulbex and Albugo is oogamous. Yes. The sporophyte in liverwort is more elaborate than the mosses. No. Both Pinus and Markensia are dioecious. No. How many of the statements are correct? Only three. Leaves of fern are covered with rementa. Rementa that cover the leaves of ferns. What is the meaning of spix sperm in angiosperm? That is the both produce a seed. Which is obtained from gymnosperm plant? Chilgoza. Ye khaya jata hai chilgoza. Others are angiosperm. Which of the following is wrong about Kara? Upper anthridium and lower oogonium. यहाँ पे भी हमने देखा अपर उगोनियम होगा और लोअर एंथ्रीडियम बट हियर इज द रॉन्ग अपर एंथ्रीडियम एंड लोअर उगोनियम अपर उगोनियम होगा लोअर एंथ्रीडियम होगा इन कारा विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग शोज आइसोगैमी विद नॉन फ्लैजिलेटेड गैमीट स्पाइरोगाइरा शो आइसोगैमी दे हैव नॉन फ्लैजिलेटेड गैमीट An algae which can be employed as food for human being. That is the chlorella. Space traveler took the chlorella to space for food purposes. Which of the following group of algae belong to class Rhodophyceae? Gracilaria, Gillidium, Porphyra and Polysiphonia. They belong to the red algae. Match the following column, first and second, just you see here, green algae that is the Spirogyra, brown algae that is the Dictyota and red algae is the Porphyra. So match, life cycle of algae such as Spirogyra is haplontic, which of the following produces seed but not the flower, these are the gymnosperms, which of the following responsible for peat formation, that is the sphagnum. Most of places they are found, chances of peat of sphagnum, they are sources of the fossil, for the fuel. Which one of the following is the first group of vascular plant, that is the pteridophyta, xylem and phloem, first time found in the pteridophyta. Prothallus of pteridophyte is inconspicuous, small, multicellular, free-living, photosynthetic, thalloid, gametophyte. Which of the following are heterosporous pteridophyte? They are the heterosporous. They are Schlegela, they are Salvinia. Choose the correct statement. Bryophyte can live in soil but are dependent on water for sexual reproduction. You just see here, these are, that's why they are called amphibious of the plant kingdom because their gamete need water for fertilization. Which one is the wrong statement? Mucor has biflagellate zoospore. Other statement are correct. Only mucor has biflagellate zoospore wrong. Which of the following statement is wrong? Manitoba store food in rhodophycin? No. Fluoridine starch is present in rhodophycin. Male gametes are flagellated on the ectocarpus. And which of the following pair of algae genera both belong to Phaeophycin? Laminaria and Dictyota. Which one of the following root less fossil plant, that is the Rhynia? Which of the following genera show basal in Xylem, that is the Neatum? Because this is the advance in Gymnosperms. So Neatum possesses the Xylem, basals and companion cell. Heterospory and origin of seed habit was noticed for the first time in Sleisinella. Which one of the following bryophyte has stomata present in sporophyte? That is the Fanaria. In which of the following gametophyte is not independent in free living? Pinus. Match the following. You just hear the Phaeophyta, Ectocarpus, Chlorophyta, Cara, A second, B ka third, C ka fourth, Ectocarpus, D ka Sphenopsida equisita. Read the following five statements and select the option with all correct statement. Just this is the right answer, A, D and E, correct. Mosses and lichen are the first organism to colonize bare rock, yes. And D, main plant body of bryophyte is the gametophyte, right answer. Whereas in pteridophyte it is sporophyte, yes. In gymnosperm, male and female gametophyte are present within sporangia located on sporophyte. Which of the following statement is correct? Sexual reproductive structure in Markensia, Cycas, Pinus, Gingoga, they are unisexual. Because they are not present together, but in Pinus, they are present in the same branch, same plant, but in a different branch. Answer, next question. Porphyra belong to red algae. In bryophyte and pteridophyte, transport of male gamete require. In bryophyte and pteridophyte, transport of male gametes require not birds, that is the water. Select the correct statement. Sequoia is one of the tallest tree. I have already discussed in previous question. Protonema is formed in the mosses, which is haploid, because spore germinate and after the micro formation of spore meiosis occur and spore are haploids. Recognize the figure and found the correct matching. This is the capsule, this is the seta, foot, this is the foot. Right answer is the A is the sitta, B is the capsule, and D is the gametophyte, and C is the sporophyte. The protonema of mosses which is not formed from spore is called, that is called secondary protonema. In Fanaria, Archegonia attract anthrozite due to presence of sucrose or sugar. In moss, meiosis occur in the capsules. Markensia is dioecious because Archegoniophore and Anthridiophore, they are present on the different thallus. Leafy gametophyte of moss is formed from second protonema. Rhizoid of bryophytes are unicellular as well as multicellular. Answer is the C. So this is all about important question of plant kingdom. So thank you very much.